I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Wo? Happy Friday. I'm Nick.
And I'm Lene. We hope you're rocking your red and white today because it's the first day of Festive Fridays.
Let's get this show on the road. Join the West Ottawa Select Women's Ensemble on the stage at the Woe Performing Arts Center on Sunday, December 10th at 2:30 or 4:30 p.m. for their annual holiday tea with WOSWE.
You will hear a variety of performances while enjoying warm drinks and tasty holiday desserts. For reservations, please see Woe SWE members or email Ms. Steer at steer@westottawa.net. For the whole month of December leading up to the holidays, there will be Festive Fridays. Today kicks off the first day with Candy Cane Day, and next week holiday hats, scarves, and socks. Make sure to show some holiday spirit.
The Woe HS Winter Choir Concert will be held on Sunday, December 17th at 3 p.m. in the Woe Performing Arts Center. The concert is free to all and is a great way to get in the mood for the holiday season. Come join us for a holly jolly good time.
This weekend, the annual Hark Up Christmas Show will be held at Grand Rapids Christian High School. Purchase your tickets online in order to experience this fantastic show. Shows are tonight at 7:30, Saturday, December 2nd at 3 o'clock and 7:30. Sunday, December 3 at 7:30. Don't miss out.
Cooking Club will be on Tuesday, December 12 from 3 to 5:30. Note the additional time. We will be making cookies to share with the adoptive families and each other. We need as many people as we can.
Grand Canyon University, located in Phoenix, Arizona, will be here on Thursday, December 7th at 10 a.m. Grand Canyon University offers a free trip to visit the campus to all students that apply and meet the admission requirements. Yes, the trip is free. If you are interested in finding out more about the Grand Canyon University, sign up with Ms. Vandenbrand at the North High School Reception Desk.
Speaking of We Are Woe, Peter took a closer look into Clyde Snyder's love of Clash Royale.
I started playing computers on my dad's Mac in like second grade or something, and I was just playing. I really got into them when I bought my own computer in middle school. That's when I started playing more time-consuming games, like League of Legends and CSGO and games like those that are popular on Steam. And I started playing Clash Royale sophomore year when I heard about it from some friends. I had a lot of pals that were playing, and I started out pretty bad, but it's been 2 years now, so I like to think of myself as a decent player. You know, I thought up my own deck. I didn't go online and look up some professional deck that people are playing. I put together my own deck composition, and I feel like it's helped me a lot as a player have confidence enough to beat people that are using these meta decks and whatnot.
There is a Woe Jungle fundraiser at Buffalo Wild Wings on December 13th. Bring the flyer so that 20% of your purchase will go to this year's jungle. You can find the flyer on the WBN Twitter at WBN Online.
If you would like to try out for baseball this spring and couldn't attend the winter meeting, stop by Mr. Knobber's room, B228, in the North High School to get your information.
The varsity debate team of Andre Ruddle, Eric Alvarado, Brendan Lee, and Jackson Makdeva placed fifth in leagues, and Jackson Makdeva placed fourth speaker. The novice debate team of Brianna DeCourt, Michaela Lazavath, Irma Gonzalez-Jimenez, and Emma Sanders finished league competition with third place, a second place in ranks, and a first place in points. Brianna DeCourt was ninth, and Emma Sanders was first as grand champion speaker.
Attention all girls soccer players. If you are planning on playing in the spring of 2018 and are interested in playing indoor, please contact Eddie Ponzi, who is organizing teams, or respond in the email if you received it. Please let her know ASAP if you would like to or can play.
Hey guys, so as you know, Operation Toy Drive is part of our month of caring. Make sure you're checking with your first hour teacher to see your gender and age of your kid and start bringing in gifts. You have until December 15th to bring in all the gifts for your child.
Christmas Shop and Dine with Wobot is happening December 15th at West Ottawa High School South in the cafeteria from 5:30 to 8:30 p.m. Join us for dinner and an evening of exciting shopping possibilities for those last-minute gifts.
We have vendors and crafters sharing their talents and unique products so that you can get the perfect presents. Dinner is $5 per person with a la carte day desserts. Gift wrapping is available. Will also be huge silent auction, but you have to be present to win. Come on out.
Woe Dance Marathon will be holding a fundraiser for the actual event on March 2nd. The fundraiser will be at Chipotle Wednesday, December 6th from 5 to 9 p.m. 50% of the proceeds will go to Dance Marathon. Come out and get some good food while supporting a great cause.
WOW is back next Thursday, December 7th, after school in room 206, and will also meet December 21st. Everyone is welcome.
This marks the end of this Friday's show.
On behalf of WOBN, have a great weekend.